classic rock.
Oh, freaking commercials. Nobody wants to hear commercials. We're just rolling through Vegas, baby, on another Monday night. Hanging out in the big Sin City. I'm actually out. I'm on the hunt. I'm going to track down one of my favorite YouTubers, Sin City Family. That's Manny and Yuli. They're awesome to watch. They're always on Fremont Street. It's always a party on their channel, and people come from far and wide to see them. There's more than them, but they are by far top of the top when it comes to having a pulse on this town and knowing what's going on. So we're going to find Manny and Yuli. I think they're at the El Cortez. I think I'm going to get a YouTube live and call it On the Hunt for Sin City Family. But we'll see. Right now, I'm just going to go ahead and let it run, and we'll see what we see on the way to Fremont Street. It's about 10:45 in the p.m. here. Monday, March 27th. 2023, baby! And the years roll by, and the years roll by. I've been coming down here a lot lately over the years for security conventions and other tech conventions, and I love it, love it, love it. Feeling like Las Vegas is my home away from home. Starting to know my way around better and better every time I'm here. Hey, Jerry's Nugget. There's one of my spots that I like. I got the 4 millionth Players Club card there. Legit, my number is 4000000. Unfriggin' believable. That's pretty cool, huh? I walk in there, I'm like, I'm player 4 million, and they're like, what? I'm like, check it. I'm gonna get the royal treatment in there. They didn't give me anything special, but I just think it's cool to have players card number 4 million. Because Jerry's Nugget has been there forever. I mean, it's like, it's old. It's been there since probably the 1940s at least. It's up on Lake Mead Boulevard at Las Vegas Boulevard as you head north toward the Las Vegas Motor Speedway. But enough about that. We just passed Stratosphere. Up ahead, you can see the lights of Fremont Street. Fremont, as they call it, or some people call it. But anyway, that big blue one up there with all the moving lights is the Circa. And I'm not going to go Charleston Boulevard. I'm going to go ahead and go all the way around and curve on to the next one that drops us in right behind the casinos. I found that Charleston Boulevard would get there fast, but you're better off going up and then cutting across on, I think it's 515 up here. There's a junction for the spur that goes off toward Henderson. And if you take that, it drops you right into downtown Fremont experience, and you can pick where you get a park. Typically, I found if you use the valet, they will cover you for free, especially if you tip the guys, you know, because then they're going to hook you up. You're going to hook them up with a couple bucks, and you don't end up having to pay the higher fees. Now, I got to dig my club cards out. And essentially you go in with the mentality that I'm going in as a player, not as some spectator, which I am. I'm going to play. So there is that to think about. Anyway, we're going to cut off here on the 93-95 South 515 spur, which will take us into downtown. And I got to catch that downtown exit. I think I should slide to the right when we get up here because that exit comes up on you quick. Oh, shit, it's going to make me stay over. That's right. I know up here the exit comes up really quick, though. I got to find it. And it's like a big sweeping loop to the right-hand side up here. So I'm going to kick over right now since that's the exit I want for Casino Center. Downtown LV Casino Center. There it is. Exit 75B. Make a note of it if you're coming this way. Don't miss it, or you're going to be having to double back, because the next exit is a ways up. But this is it. Once you see the Main Street station, you better be getting over. You can kind of take it from two, it looks like. I thought it was only one. And there's the backside of the Grand. Oh, I gotta go in the Grand. They have the new stadium craps in there too. I want to check that out. So we'll see. Gotta find a spot to park. I typically park at one of the One Club properties. That's part of it's Circus, not Circus. The D Las Vegas, and part of Circa. But I'll see if I can get a spot somewhere, maybe on the street up here, because I do have. Oh, there's lots of parking on the street. Shit, dude. I'm gonna continue up because until basically 3 a.m. is when they stop. Fremont Street. Here we are. Looky there. Binions and the Four Queens and the Fremont. This is where it all happens, people. All the fun, the Fremont Street experience. And we got a red light. So we'll stop back. Let me see if we can get any noise from Fremont Street. Got a little bit. Here, let's straighten it out. I'll let y'all hear Fremont. Like I said, I think Manny and his wife Yuli are down at the El Cortez. I like to stop in there once in a while and throw the dice, but we'll see. I don't have all the fancy streamer equipment. I don't have like a gimbal or none of that other bull jive, so gotta watch out. People are totally stupid crossing the street. You gotta give them the don't walk. And we bring it up slow. Gotta bring it up really slow. Don't wanna hit nobody. You gotta watch it. There we go. People step out because they're drunk and they're stupid. All right, I gotta go park, guys. More later.